Niners. Locked up. 4 seconds. Dive in. Got 6-1 lead against Houston. So some fans behind us have seen, this is the first time seeing Division I wrestling, maybe? Maybe. They beat each other up pretty bad.
Keep the legs split! Keep the legs split! Thank you. Fourth place is Citadel, 49.5. Third place is Chattanooga, 50.5. Fourth and second place, Appalachian State, 62.5 points. And leading the way with 35.5 points, Campbell University.
Thank you. He doesn't win this year.
Well, if you guessed the Pacers' boys' daughter, you were correct. Charlotte Lear's been a two-season silent profile on the Wall of Wood. Here it goes. In the Southern Conference, we'd like to thank Penske for its continued support.
Come on!
from BMI, and from the Asian guy, Tabasco. Now wrestling at number two, Reed Stewart, Presbyterian, Ethan Willis, the Citadel, Stewart, Presbyterian, Willis, the Citadel, at number two.
Go, Ethan! Go, Brian!
Up! Great. stand up. Now stand up. Now stand up.
One of his team out of the two.
Do it! Let him slow you down!
Reed Stewart approaches you. Out in front of Ethan Wilson's sister, 1-0.
Good job, Reed.
Thank you.
Whereas Southpaw from VMI played Showers. Now wrestling on mat number one from Davidson College, Ackland Rosado, Hampton Barnard, Turkish.
Thank you.
there's a challenge on the mat from the official for reviewing a call, so it's not a challenge. Let that official review.
Left hand!
Respect.
After a perfect review, the call on the match stands 2 points for Green.
Let's go!
Set up and go.
Is that?
Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's go, Davis.
You all nerved up?
Hey, we're on our boots here. Let's get first.
Now wrestling mat number two. John, excuse me. 184 pounds. Cole Herman from the Citadel. David Burchett from Fresno State College.
Sabato's losing 4-2. 16 seconds left. Sabato's losing.
9-4 lead over on that number one.
Another pass!
I'm running short. That's far enough.
Get it! You got time!
All time to a man.
He said your daughter's in the dating office?
Hey, hurry up!
Yeah, that's what he said.
Yeah! Yes, sir!
The way you were talking, I thought she was in Cleveland. I get you. Did she go to Beaver Creek?
Well, folks, it is trivia time. The first person to bring the crap answer to the merchandise table up on the concourse will be the winner. And which athlete won the 2016 Southern Conference Championships at 165 pounds by a 5-4 decision in the finals? Was that Nate Higgins from Southern Illinois University Edwards? Paul Dunning from App State? Shabaka Johns from BMI?
Yeah.
285 pounds.
Thank you. not lead over on mat number one. Kokos is going to level.
1 minute.
2-1 lead on mat number two. Matthias Irwin of Chattanooga in command.
Pick down Josh Evans, VMI, who leads off 5-3.